Do me a favor, don't miss out on the point of Hanukkah. The point was not just that candle oil lasted for 8 days, which is a miracle, and it wasn't just that the Jewish people were able to win a battle, fight for what we believe in, woohoo! It wasn't just those two things, which were awesome things, but when you combine them together, you get a message. First of all, the message is, Hashem, God does not like to make miracles. He does, if he did like doing it, he would do it all the time, not open miracles. The fact that we got that job, the fact that that girl said yes to us, the fact that that car narrowly swiped us and we're okay, the fact that our family member recovered from it. Those are all the miracles that we're supposed to take in. Every single thing is a miracle. And that was the point. When the Jews won this huge battle, which was just 5,000 Jewish people, religious people, against their own brethren and against the international invasion of tons of armies and elephants with weapons that were far superior than what they had, that was such a miracle. But at the same time, they didn't realize it. They said, well, we're Chashmonaim. We're huge fighters. We're an indestructible army. We're strong, we're mighty, that's what it was. And it wasn't until they went into the temple, the Beis HaMikdash, and they lit the candle and said, oh no, we only have enough oil for one day. And it was like an embarrassment that it took this huge miracle of God saying, hello, I'm right here, I'm always with you. In this situation where you fought the battle and won, and in every situation, I'm always there, and I'm always taken care of, and we're always being taken care of, and we're always being provided for, and everything that we need. As we said in last week's Parsha, Yesh Li Kol. When we realize that everything we need, we already have on some level, that is the miracle that we're all being provided for, we're all being taken care of. That's the miracle of Hanukkah. You look at that light and you say, we have to remember the fact that the time that we won this huge miraculous war, at the time we didn't realize what it was, and it took this candle lasting 8 days to remind us of that fact. So once we remember that fact, then we get the real point of Hanukkah. Then we can have lots of donuts and latkes and chocolate, and then the miracle will be that 8 days of food go into us and it just lasts one day. It's pretty interesting how that works, you know, as a reversal. Have a great Shabbos.